In this video, we are showing you this boy who presented 6 months back with a less refractive error, but now his myopia is increasing gradually. So he is a patient of progressive myopia, and before we just gave him the glasses minus 4 sphere and minus 2 cell in both eyes, but now his refractive error has increased to minus 5 and minus 3. So he is a case of progressive myopia with using glasses. So we are also prescribing him atropine 0.05% drops at night, because his myopia is increasing more. So when the myopia is increasing more, you can, the 0.01% doesn't affect that much faster as compared to 0.05%. so we are giving him his best corrected vision with minus 5 and minus 3 is 6 9. So he should continue his glasses and topically atropine 0.05% at night. He should instill and he should come to the follow-up after 2 months, and the therapy will be continued for at least 6 months or ideally up to 1 year, and we should see whether the 0.05% atropine drops slows down the myopia progression or not. Long-term studies are awaiting, but short-term studies have got good results with atropine drops to slow down the myopia progression. And along with the drops, we should also tell him to increase his outdoor activities and limit his near work. Once at night, 0.05% atropine drops. You have to put 0.5 ml into 15 ml artificial tears to make it. Thank you.